Hey everybody, welcome back to Nicaragua and More. I'm so happy you joined me for another reaction video. Today we're going to do Russ, Taff. You know, I haven't done Russ, Taff. I love Russ, Taff. I've heard a lot of his music. Of course, he was with the Gaither Vocal Band for quite a long time, and I thought he was awesome with them. I think he's awesome as a soloist. Here he is with the Gaither Vocal Band. I don't think I've heard this video. To my knowledge, I've not seen this video. It's going to be a first for me. So, Russ, Taff, doing Further Along. Welcome to Nicaragua and More, guys. I hope you'll take a moment, like, share, subscribe. If you're new here, welcome on in. You're family. You're part of us. Welcome on in. You're not new anymore. God bless you all for being here. God bless you for giving me 10-15 minutes of your day. I deeply appreciate you taking the time, pushing my channel, and helping us grow and get more subscribers. Thank you so much, guys. Let's get right into the video. Russ, Taff, Further Along. Let's check it out.
Oh,
I love that. I didn't realize that I was delving into such an old video. I really didn't. I mean, Russ was really young there, and I think Russ is older than I am. Actually, I'm sure Russ is older than I am. But wow! So he looked really young there, and of course, all the greats were there in that video. Yeah, I just didn't want to stop the video this time. I really didn't. I mean, I was just so into it, and it was so cool to see the so many greats there. I saw Tanya Sykes there, and she looked really young as well. And just so many people there. Howard Goodman was in there, and Hovey Lister, and of course George Yance, and on and on and on. Just tons of greats in there. Ben Spear or Brock Spear, I'm not sure who that was, but just tons of greats in there. And then of course, it just kept the flow, and you know, they all sound so great together. Even in the old videos, they all sound amazing. And then when Russ came in, oh, that was goosebump time. I mean, Russ is, I knew there was a reason I loved Russ Taff. I mean, that was just, Russ is so good, and that scratchy voice, that kind of a Joe Cocker, if you guys know who Joe Cocker is. Boy, it's kind of that gravelly Joe Cocker voice, you know. It's just awesome, and I love Russ Taff. It's just so good and just so underrated. Russ Taff is, in the last couple of videos I've talked about, underrated Gaither singers. Wes Hampton, definitely underrated. Maybe not so much now, because Wes has been with the group forever now, and everybody knows Wes, so maybe he's gotten his just due. But for a while, I believe Wes was definitely underrated as a singer. Michael English, underrated. Just flat out underrated. He's one of the all-time greats ever. Gospel singer, just flat out. And Russ Taff, underrated. That guy can flat out blow. He's got pipes, and he can flat out blow them. Period. Russ is awesome. I love Russ Taff. Guys, thanks for joining me for another reaction video. Thanks for helping me keep gospel music alive. That's our theme around here at Nicaragua and More. And you're helping me. You're helping me grow. You're liking, sharing, subscribing. If you're new here, I hope that you'll consider subscribing to my channel. We're kind of a variety channel. We do all kinds of stuff here. We're going to have all kinds of things going on here. So welcome on in, your family here. I appreciate your time. I appreciate your time today especially. Thank you for taking time for my world. It means the world to me, guys. God bless you for being here. Really, God bless you. Always remember, live in love. That's the only way to live, guys. Live in love. Bye-bye now. See you next time.